speaking, Mr. Krabs. What's the good word?
Well, actually, SpongeBob, there's two words. And they're not very good. You're fired.
What?
Fired?
Well, you see, I've been doing some calculating and, you know, crunching the old numbers. And it turns out that I'll save a whole nickel if I cut your salary.